A dump truck driver thought he had enough time to cross the tracks, but didn't make it. Got clipped by a train traveling 46 miles per hour. It happened in Granby, which is just north of Cambridge. The truck driver, Leif Frauendienst of North Branch, was alert and conscious when he was airlifted from the scene. There are no stop arms at this intersection.